Bambuterol is a long-acting beta-2 adrenoceptor agonist for the management of lung diseases associated with bronchospasm. In this video, let's find found. What is bambuterol? What is bambuterol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking bambuterol? How does bambuterol work? How to use bambuterol? What is bambuterol? Bambuterol, INN, is a long-acting beta-adrenoceptor agonist, LABA, used in the treatment of asthma. It also is a prodrug of terbutaline. Commercially, the AstraZeneca pharmaceutical company produces and markets bambuterol as Bambec and Oxeol. It is not available in the U.S. What is bambuterol used for? For the prevention and reversal of bronchospasm in patients 12 years of age and older with asthma and reversible bronchospasm associated with bronchitis and emphysema. Contraindication. Bambuterol is contraindicated in pregnancy and in people with seriously impaired liver function. It can be used by people with renal impairment, but dose adjustments are necessary. Side effects. Swelling of face. Rash over skin. Giddiness. Breathlessness. Tremors. Headache. Restlessness. Muscle cramps. Pharmacodynamic. Bambuterol is a long-acting beta-2 adrenoceptor agonist used in the treatment of asthma. It is a prodrug of terbutaline. Bambuterol causes smooth muscle relaxation, resulting in dilation of bronchial passages. Mechanism of action. The pharmacologic effects of bambuterol are at least in part attributable to stimulation through beta-adrenergic receptors, beta-2 receptors, of intracellular adenyl cyclase, the enzyme that catalyzes the conversion of adenosine triphosphate, ATP, to cyclic AMP. Increased cyclic AMP levels are associated with relaxation of bronchial smooth muscle and inhibition of release of mediators of immediate hypersensitivity from cells, especially from mast cells. Half-life. 13 hours for bambuterol and 21 hours for the primary active metabolite terbutaline. Dose. Initial treatment dose, use 10 mg to 20 mg. You may increase the therapeutic dose to 20 mg if necessary after 1 to 2 weeks, depending on clinical efficacy. In patients who are well tolerated by a prior beta-2 agonist, the recommended starting and maintenance dose is 20 mg treatment dose for children. In children from 2 to under 6 years old, dose 10 mg x1 time/day. Safety advice. Pregnancy category C. There is no well-known established data on bambuterol use in pregnant women. That's all the information about bambuterol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.